few people bringing out their surfboards.
I left clinic. My instructor told me her place 1,200 square feet. She's paying $3,000 a month. She's just paying double what we were paying to Cleveland. These are very nice apartments. Looks like a gay community. Cruising around trying to show you a little bit of San Diego, as I see it. Started getting back to my room. Had a good meal. I feel like staying there, so I got some credits, though. So I went to my room and just watched outcome of the presidential election. And I do notice there's a lot of Tesla here. This is definitely a high-end. I mean, I'm assuming that San Diego definitely, this part of San Diego is high-end. So all I see is high-end automobiles. Nice delivery of products. Okay, so that's it. I'm going to put my question together tomorrow.